Good day to you all. My name is Juan Pablo Chumacero. I work in the IPDRS, that stands for Institute for Rural Development of South America in Spanish. We are based in La Paz, Bolivia. We are an NGO that works in rural development issues and land issues in the whole continent. And the last year we were really working together with the Land Portal Foundation regarding this action related to start the basis of flowing information regarding land and rural development in Bolivia, Peru, Ecuador, Colombia, Paraguay, and in general, regarding the South American region. When we first hear from you, from Land Portal, we didn't exactly know what linked open data mean. And after talking a little bit more, where we understand the potential of this kind of work, the possibility of using standard descriptions for the information in order to be linked to other collection of information is really interesting, because it allows other people to access in a different way to our information with using some searching devices or motors or something like that easily, and this can be also compared to others collections of information, and it puts us in a different level of situation in the sense that we are an institution that work with information, with knowledge, with books, with research. And of course, we are very interested in making what we produce accessible to all kind of publics in Bolivia, in South America, and in the complete world. So the land of Link Open Data brings us this possibility. Let's talk about the objectives of what the agreement we made with Land Portal. We were looking for a line of articulation and collaboration regarding the exchange of contents and knowledge about land and rural development issues, working with the new technologies related to linked open data. We were looking for some world standards in related to the use of our information that allow us to link the data and the knowledge and all the information we have in our websites in order to facilitate the access to them in a worldwide basis, and of course in the South American region also. We understand that this work related to link open data is fundamental to make easier the access and the analysis of the information related to land, and of course that this is a big value for the work we do in Bolivia and in South America related to the knowledge we work in regular basis. In this sense, we have been working the last year with Land Portal in the harmonization of taxonomies, working with the translation of terms and concepts and adapting them to the language we use in South America and Bolivia. And of course, we were looking for the expansion of our networks of local allies and the promotion and support of the use of link open data. We designated a lot of effort of time, human resources, and financing resources to this work, we managed to import a lot of information from our websites to the library and debate sections of LAMPortal. We are talking about 615 documents that comes from our platforms. We enriched the metadata and we harmonized the vocabularies with the standards of Link Open Data. In that sense, I guess the experience working with LAMPortal has been very useful for us, and we are hoping to keep working in this way for the next future.